Let's get ready to rumble!
The cool cat with the oozing confidence. What a Brook weight over 12 hard rounds. What a good start for Brook.
Success in the last few minutes. Kell Brook's hurt here.
somehow to stay in this fight. We know that Errol Spence is a big puncher and he's landing body shots. Spence now to the head. Brook, and hang on. What a man Kell Brook is, what a fighter. He's not going to give up. This is unbelievable because he's been staring this fight in the face. And that's a cut from Brook and a right hand. Unbelievable. See, he turning. He believes in himself, but even on the end of that heavy moving, very much his worth on this stage. But a wonderful shot from Kell Brook. Got that behind his boxing now, Brook, but he doesn't want to be on the end of that punching. Oh, he's blinking again during his vision, making him feel uncomfortable. And here comes Spencer after that minute rest. Yeah, the confidence back against Golovkin, the eye against Errol Spence, but he's gone down on one knee. Think he's going to send it out. It is all over, and Errol Spence Jr.
still undefeated. The true Spence Jr.